of failures. Please put your hands together for Chiyong. Lessons from failures, lessons of failure, Chiyong.
The opposite of success is known as failure. Yes, many people celebrated success, but not many people will be able to appreciate failures. Do you know that most successful person, whether it's in the past, now, they are actually faced numerous failures. The first one that came to our Malaysia recently, Jack Ma, was being rejected during the when the KFC came to China. He was the only candidate out of the 24 candidates being rejected. But today, he was the proud owner of Alibaba, as well as the owner, partial owner of KFC in China. Another example, Colonel Sanders. Was being rejected for more than 1,000 times before someone said yes to his recipe. Otherwise, you do not have KFC. Fellow Toastmaster, today I'll be sharing with you three lessons that we can learn from failure. The first lesson, failure helps us to grow in person. As a person. Why did I say so? In the Stanford commencement, Steve Jobs actually mentioned being fired from Apple was one of the best things that happened to him. Otherwise, he would not be able to found Next, started a company called Pixar, and then be acquired by Apple, and then back as a CEO and revolutionized the smartphone industry as well as many things that we have now. Otherwise, we don't have iPad, iPhone, and many others. Looking at myself, my personal story. When my girlfriend mentioned that, dear, when I was finished my degree courses, then this incident actually helped me to look into my priority in my life. That before the incident, I was actually spending most of my time with her, neglecting something that is more important to me, like family and friends. So, when you look at failures, don't look at it on the negative side, but it will actually help you to improve, be it in your person. Failure actually taught us that you know what you want to do in life and what you enjoy doing. Second lesson that you can learn is failure actually taught us to learn. If you notice that in 2014, our badminton athlete, our national hero, Dato' Lee Chong Wei, was actually suspended in 2014. It's actually a very painful lesson that he learned. During the interview, he mentioned to the star that he learned the lesson of, and he urged all athletes actually to know what are the medications being used during treatment. Yes. Looking at myself, losing in a contest or losing in any others, not being promoted, or probably failing your exam, it's actually offer you a room, there is a lot of room for you to improve. For example, in Toastmaster, even though you deliver a great speech, but there is still a room for improvement. So failures actually of able to ensure that you're able to improve yourself in the next time. The final lesson that you can learn from failure is failure actually taught us to be more resilient. The more time that we fail, we're actually nearer to our road to success. As Thomas Edison, he actually found out that there's 10,000 times that it's not working, but otherwise we don't have the lighting that we have today. So in life, failure is not something that we should be afraid of. Failure is something that we should be able to change our mindset or perspective that failure is not the end of the world. Therefore, look at failure from the other side. I hope with my short speech, are we able to persuade you? Whenever that you face any failure in whatever is that you're doing, be a contest, being your life or your work or your career, don't look at failure in the negative side. As Mr. Jiju mentioned, success is not final. Failure is not fatal. The courage to continue has come. I urge all of you, look at failure from a different perspective and wish you all the best in whatever that you're doing. Love what you do and all the best. Back to you. Thank you.